Alright, what's up everybody? This is Storm's Trooper from over at GamingTreehouse.com, and what I have for you today is something I've been really, really excited about ever since they announced it at their E3 conference, and that is Superhot VR. Yes, you heard that right, Superhot. Woo! I've been waiting for this one for a while. Saw it on Oculus Rift, HTC Vive I think has it too. I was like, when is it coming to PlayStation VR? And the moment has finally arrived. So now, I'm bringing this video so you can watch me flail around. I'll probably hit this mic once or twice, so be prepared as we jump in and see what Superhot is all about. And I'm sorry if I get turned around from the camera. You know, I got this giant headset on my face, so yeah, I don't know which way I'm going to end up facing. But let's dive in. Also, this review copy was provided by the company, so yeah, free copies, so I'm even more excited about that. Let's start my review now. All right, gotta get these Move controllers. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. Probably going to scoot back. Yes. Clearest we'll ever get. Oh, shoot. Oh, my goodness. Please be aware of your surroundings. Press the T button. Is it a T button? What the hell's a T button? I guess I pressed it. Alright. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's like... See, I couldn't read that way back there. Loading. Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. Hey! What? Yeah, I got that. I can't go way up there. Ah! What the hell? Yeah, I don't know. Like, what was it expecting me to do? I know I'm out of play area. See, can we? Let's do this. Alright, I'm gonna scoot even further back. Okay, there we go. Oh shit. Oh. Y'all see me? Okay. What am I supposed to do?
Super hot. Super.
All right. Make sure I'm be seen. Oh. Okay, come on. Oh! What? Shit, what? I'm so am I just supposed to? Oh, what the hell? Alright. I'm getting out of the play here. Let's recalibrate. Wait, hold on. Recalibrate. What the? Alright. I'm so confused. I'm gonna scoot my thing a little bit further back. We'll get this right in a second. I don't. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I got this, guys. Ha ha. Bah. Oh, excuse us. All right. Oh.
Super. Halt. Super.
All right, I got this. I was wondering, okay. Oh, shit. What must. What? If I hit that red line. Woo! Okay, I don't like it this close.
Super.
I'm liking this. What? Oh shit. What the frick? Okay, I gotcha. Oh. Oh Jesus. Oh. Nope, 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 nope. Get out of my face.
Super.
Fall down. Is it? Nope. Yeah, my bad. Boop. Oh, Jesus. Well, then, that hurt. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I'm getting too close. Come on, guys. What? Ugh. That's what sucks about having a small bedroom. I gotcha. Recalibrating this. Jesus. Oh, oh shoot. Oh. watch me suck it up. Boom. Okay. Take that. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm punching. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Oh,
super hot. Super.
I got this. Man. Get a workout in this, guys. Like, it's insane. Yeah, I'm ready. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to touch that. Yeah, it's not gonna work, guys. Reach. I need to sit down. Like, what the hell? Oh shit. Alright, y'all. This is not a good sign. I can't do what I'm supposed to do in a small area. Like, what the hell? Like, why am I so far up? Like, I don't understand. I don't know what's wrong with it. Like, what? Alright, let's try this again. Yes. Well, yes, show my dedication. Oh, there we go. Still like right out the reach. What the hell? Thank God. Oh! Oh, we did it, guys! Ah! Just had to exit and relaunch. Alright. I can get rid of that now. That was retarded. Oh. Gosh dang it. That was really, really close. Oh, I can't reach the Uzi. Okay, that'll work too. Yeah, guys. I'm really having some issues with the sinking. Like, what? I was right in my head. Wrong. Let's get back to normal. Come on. Yeah. Okay. I think got it. Gotcha. Shit. Fuck. What? I got this. Hey! This is hard. When the freaking sinking doesn't work. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Like, I hate, like, why does it go all the way back? Do I have to have, like... Oh, shit. Oh shit, I can't grab the Uzi. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck. That one guy, it's like, what makes it... Oh. Oh! Oh shit. Forget the sound. Oh shit. Yep. Oh, there goes Saints. And we're up one! I told y'all it happened. Shit. Well, while we're waiting on that, I'm gonna go ahead and put these back in. That sucks ass. Holy hell. I'm sweating my ass off. Alright, Lee, don't mess with us. Alright, we got this, guys. Go ahead and resync it while we're... Oh, are you doing, dude? Shit. Ooh. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Oh shit, oh shit. Bring it. Bring it. Come on. Oh. You're just out of my reach. What the fuck? That sucked. Get that out of here. Shit. Fuck. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, fuck. Okay. Shit. That was pure luck. Focus on them two more. Oh. Come on. Fuck. Like, fuck. Oh, you lucked out. Oh shit. Oh shit. I thought I hit bust in my window that time. What? Come on, you're not gonna come. Sometimes he comes forward, sometimes he doesn't. Bullet hell. Fuck you. Okay. When I reach for something, he comes. Oh, come on. Fucking hell. My freaking It like just kidding. Shit, I was looking right at it. Man, I'm getting tired of playing this one. Hey, guess what? That's pure luck. Holy shit. What the fuck? Where'd you come from? Shit, I don't have anything else.
Super.
Holy shit!
Super.
Ooh. Thank God. That was rough. Welcome back. Oh. Oh shit. I'm just throwing random things. Oh Jesus. Okay. What are these? What the fuck? Oh, and that's out of my reach. I guess there's somebody behind me. Oh shit. Fuck. That's not what I was wanting. Shit. Like my. Oh, you're up. Oh shit, you gotta be shitting me. Oh shit. My freaking god, can this not be more inaccurate? Shit. I'd love to grab the freaking Uzi. Shit. Super rounded. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh, Shank. Okay. Yeah, I can't pick any of that stuff up. shit, and I literally cannot pick. See, this is the shit that pisses me off. Nope. Fuck. Guess I'm not gonna play here. Not where I'm reaching in this. Come down? Nope, that's definitely not true. Oh, I get it. Oh shit, I doubt I can dodge it though. Oh shit. Why is it? Fuck you. Bye bye. Oh, I'm up here, I get it. Pay. Yeah. Fuck you. Hello. No, I don't have to pick that up now. The freak. Like. That was pure luck. Like, my freaking aim could not be more worse. Fuck you.
because these Move controllers suck, but fuck you. And look how bad my tracking is all.
I'm telling you, this like sucks. I don't know how to make this any better. Like, honestly. Like, what? Like, no, this is ludicrous. Okay, let's try right here. Try sitting down. I don't think it's any better sitting down. But hey, there's my hand behind him. I hate this PlayStation camera. Yeah. So about that, mother freaker. I need like my bed back. That camera higher. I wonder if they got like a TV mount I can put that camera on. See the guy out there? Hello. I really need like a reverse camera, like flip the image. Well, anyway, I think I'm going to take a little break. So, I might make this episode of its own, or if there's more video linked on this, then I decided to create just another episode out of it. So, till next time, guys, I'm Storm's Trooper. I'm over at Gaming Treehouse. I got a small-ass bedroom, as you can see. Super hot and PSVR in a small ass bedroom do not go great together because I punched a wall, I've knocked my microphone over, I knocked the controller down, most likely scarred my dogs for life. But I'm having a blast when it does work because super hot makes you feel like a badass. But I need a bigger area to try this out. I might try moving it to the living room to see if it does any different, but I won't be able to capture video in there. So, if you don't like what you saw, don't forget to like and subscribe. Watch out for my review. I should have it in the next day or two, hopefully. So, I will see you guys later.